A local band of the Kumeyaay Nation is suing the Trump administration over its plans to construct a border wall through ancient burial sites. The lawsuit, which was filed yesterday, says some of the tribe's remains have already been damaged or destroyed during pre-construction blasting. The tribe is asking for construction to cease until the federal government can guarantee that any cultural or tribal resources will be protected.